And that ball is crushed to right field. That may land on Eutaw Street. To Blackmon homers, it's now 5-2 Colorado. Three home runs in this game have driven in 4 of the 5 runs.
Well, Blackmon didn't want to wait around for that changeup. He got an elevated fastball, and he took advantage of it. Pick up his 3rd home run. Take a look here. Fastball just staying up out over the middle of the plate. Matt Wieter setting up away. The ball gets hit hard.